Tell me, what did you think of the film last week?
Load of shite, and I was part of you.
That's good, and how... But is there any way forward that we can take it?
Aye, go backwards, and then climb.
I've told you the plot so far.
So far?
The plot is... Me and you are the hillbillies, right, the McCoys. But we're having a Facebook exchange visit with the Glasgow McCoys.
Oh, aye.
Puppet McCoy.
Oh, I know that man. Oh, he's been there for many a year. Many a year, I
He's coming over to visit.
Good.
Well, tell me, you seen your relative Puppet McCoy. What do you think of the man?
Oh, I think he's fucking too long in the backwoods, that man.
He's a living image of your great granny, McCoy, isn't she?
Oh, aye, she was a pure old gunner.
Only she... Fiery red hair.
Fiery red hair, look, he's firing up.
Well, what's that, puppet? That's fiery red fucking hair doing. The spam, bat of spam's getting bigger. You clatty bastard, you. Yeah.
Rub a fucking clean cream on it.
Can you use a bit of a... I'm going to try and think here what Moonshine McCoy would say. That's your name, by the way.
Moonshine McCoy?
Aye.
Yeah, that'll do.
I like Moonshine McCoy. He came out of a year for Glasgow and heard about the moonshine and found out it tasted fucking red rotten.
Who's these two geezers there?
One of them's me, one of them's me, Tam.
Are you the one on the left? So it was me in my young days.
Well, you don't know that ugly.
Aye, that's a cop.
What school did you go to, Alec?
Oh, St Andrews.
What about secondary? Did you?
Aye.
Junior secondary?
Aye.
Dornock Street?
Dornock Street, aye. Think I didn't know. That fucking Luggy. The janitor.
What light was he?
Fucking only with 1 year, that's how they called him Luggy.
What did he do for sunglasses and that?
Only one leg.
What is it with the Belgian pimp's hat?
It's a hat.
Some Belgian pimp is fucking going to be hat and bro. The meeting started, if you were following me.
We're following for the loony party, and he's a loony.
Comfy. Right, so, right, Mr. Moonshine.
Oh, here, look, see.
What do you think of your relatives for Glasgow, the Yankee accent boy?
Yeah, fucking terrible.
A pain in the hole.
Pain in the knickers.
He'd never done farting for eating what he beans.
You know, you can easily have the beans and the Guinness.
Oh, you're better with the Guinness.
You'll end up doing the Tennessee Pebble Dash.
Aye, shake.
I don't think we wear cowboy boots, do we?
No, you're a bit of a fucking cowboy, but...
Well, we've not got any horses or anything.
Well,
we'll
get the horses. I'm just doing the road.
You'll just chase me away.
Have you had enough, Frank? Oh. What was Joe saying to you? What? What was he moaning about?
Going to Kenwood.
What about sinking money?
Aye.
Much have you got? Be honest.
50s.
Right, that's okay.
What? What paper going to dump
it? Much have you got?
Aye. I seen you sell the copper stuff earlier.
Do you not get cream for that puppet? No.
I've got cream in the house.
Somebody
getting mad. Best to use a dirty, filthy hanky, that'll help it, won't it?
It's not filthy.
Let's see it. John doesn't like the camera, but he's coming in.
No, camera! Okay.
Hey, John, listen. You're perfect. We're looking for a hillbilly to add into our comedy sketch.
See how he quits hanging up on...
Aye.
You deal with them yourself, didn't you?
Aye, you want some?
But there's women's garments up there, isn't there?
Aye.
Do you actually sell
women's garments?
And ask them how big the breast is.
No, I just say, would you like to try it on?
And he puts it in a piece.
John's too shy.
Right, I'm going to get it.
Right, okay. All right, best.
I'm ready for clocking out and all.
Are you? Where are you going?
Oh. Fucking up the road.
You had enough?
I'm going to get...
Are you bored?
You see, there are ladies here to sell the ladies with the...
But we normally have got a lady here, but...
You said it'd be taken today with the women's particulars.
But I can help take the women's particulars down. So, are you looking forward to the next bit of acting?
Yeah.
Good.
Once we get there, we'll be there. That'll be it. Fucking
Cut and dry. Cut. We're a cotton picking minute here.
A cotton picking minute, aye.
We're a cotton picking minute, boy. Some of that moonshine's fucking disappeared. Your friend Puppet McCoy, it's last seen fucking camped underneath the fucking pipe.
Yeah, he's fucked off.